Hey guys, it's Susie with Susie Nails It, and this design is going to be a marbling effect without water on just the tip of the nail. So what I'm going to do is start out with my base coat, but I'm only going to do a portion of my nail just at the near the tip here, where my design is going to be, and when I'm done, it'll make sense why I'm doing it that way. I'll wait for that to dry, which luckily only takes just a moment, as I'm getting my pink ready. I'm going to use pink and black, and my pink is the Sinful Colors 24/7, and the black is the Wet n Wild Black Cream. That looks like it's pretty dry. And the key to doing the marbling effect without water is to use plenty of polish. So now that I got my area marked that I'm going to work on here, I'm just dabbing on extra polish. There's plenty there. I don't know if you guys can see just how much I really have. And the black, it's a very overpowering color, so I'm really not going to put that much black in. I'm just going to dab it here and there. Maybe just a couple, three spots. And then grab the toothpick and just start pulling it through. And I'm wiping the toothpick off each time here. All right. The more you mess with it, the more you drag through and so forth, the more muddy and dirty it's gonna look. So that is all I'm gonna do with it. Because I have all the extra polish, I'm going to take some of it off. And by how I do that is I'm going to take my finger, push in and pull out. And that's going to take a lot of the extra off. And I'm going to do that all the way around. Just push in and pull out. Touch and pull. And again here, touch and pull. That's all there is to that. We'll wait for that to dry and then we'll finish up our design. Now that this is dry, it's not completely dry, but it's kind of tacky. What I'm going to do is use my bonder . Just put some on there. Now the reason that I did not want to do the whole nail initially is because sometimes whenever I do this, I end up ruining that line that I've done right here for the end of my color. And when that happens, I will end up cleaning it up by using the brush and cleaning with acetone to clean up that edge. I did not have to do that this time, so I probably could have gotten away with using the base coat all the way through. Now I'm going to use just a light pink. To kind of come up here and just give a nice look to our design there. What I have just used, it's by, go ahead and close this so I can show you. It's by Pure Ice. It's just a really pretty, very, very pale pink, and it's called Satin Ribbon. Once this has completely dried, then we'll actually be ready for our top coat. So I'll see you back in a minute. And as always with our top coat, seal in the bottom to complete our design. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe. And follow me at Susie Nails It on Twitter, Instagram, Pinterest, and Facebook. You guys have a great day.